The ROC athlete, in his debut Olympic Games, dominated the 97 kilograms matchup, winning against the Armenian 5-1. Poland's Tadeusz Michalik and Islamic Republic of Iran's Mohammad Saravi both win bronze. In a matchup the wrestling community was desperate to see, the reigning Olympic champion Armenia's Artur Aleksanyan took on two-time world champion from the ROC Musa Evloev. It was Evolev, in his debut Olympic Games, who came out on top, winning the Olympic title in the men's Greco-Roman 97 kilograms wrestling bout at the Makuhari Messe Hall. Poland's Tadeusz Michalik scored 9 points in a minute to beat Hungary's Alex Szoke by technical superiority 10-0 in the first bronze medal match. The pole matches his sister Monika's bronze medal won at Rio 2016 in freestyle wrestling, which he said was an inspiration to him. Islamic Republic of Iran's Mohammad Saravi went 2-0 down to Finn Arvi Savolainen before quickening up the pace and taking complete control to win the second bronze medal match, 9-2.